Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you my level 150 intelligent build using Helpen Steeple that focus on the use of Ruinous Ghost Flame skill to imbue my weapon with magic and frostbite build up. Helpen Steeple is a great sword that scales primarily with strength, dexterity and intelligence. This weapon has weapon skill called Ruinous Ghost Flame. With this skill, you will swing the sword to apply Ghost Flame to the weapon, enhancing its attack with magic and inflicting frostbite build-up on enemies. What I like about this weapon, the Ruinous Ghost Flame skill has a fast casting speed to add 110 magic damage and 80 frostbite to your weapon. Also, the swing itself can deal damage to enemies when they are close enough. The 60 seconds buff is pretty sweet, that gives me ample time to rage everything inside. Compared to other great sword, the Helpen Steeple has a good reach and fast attack speed, allowing for more attack opportunity for aggressive playstyle. However, this weapon is a little bit heavy at 11.5 in weight, so investing enough endurance can help you to increase your equip load. And it can be obtained in late game area, so you will need to progress through the game for a while. Overall, what I like the most about this weapon besides the frostbite effect is its reach and attack speed for a great sword, a good choice for hybrid build that focus on both intelligence and strength. Before we start, if you want to see more Elden Ring build like this one, make sure to visit my website to see the detail for each build. Also visit my Gumroad store to download free Elden Ring checklist, link in the description below. So let's get started. Helpen Steeple dropped by a TPR Mariner on a ledge south of Castle Soul. For weapon we have Helpen Steeple +10, Finger Seal, Knight Cavalry Armor to give me good poise and protection. I think the dark style of the armor perfectly matching with the style of the weapon, so that's why I like to wear this armor for my build. For talisman we have Dragon Crest, Great Shield, Shard of Alexander, Dagger Talisman, and X Talisman. I also have Opaline Heart Tear and Green Priest Crystal Tears. For level 150 build, I put 40 in Vigor, 16 in Mind, 26 in Endurance, 50 in Intelligence as my main attribute, 47 in Strength as my secondary attribute, 30 in Faith for Black Flame Protection Incandescent requirement, and there is no change in Dexterity and Archaean. As always, I like to cast Black Flame Protection and Golden Vow Incandescent for my buff.
Extraordinary. The mark of a true lord. Oh, dear Mikola. Oh, dearest Mikola. My brother. I'm sorry.
For more Elden Ring video, don't forget to like this video and hit subscribe button.